Biggest name that comes to mind is Jim Horner.